Brazil has one of the biggest populations in the world, but in Brazil football is religion, making it a perfect breeding ground for top football talents. YO2HD takes a close look and analyses of the Brazilian Rio Jorge and his career thus far.
Before we get started, be sure to smash the like button, subscribe and click the notification bell for more such amazing content.
Caio Jorge, 19. Latest gem to hail from the illustrious Vila Belmiro in Sao Paulo, fertile soil for some of football's finest talents, including the likes of Neymar Jr. Rodrigo in recent times, as well as Brazilian immortal and three-time World Cup winner Pelé. He was a golden boy at Santos. Caio played with resemblance of Portugal's legend Cristiano Ronaldo. Due to his stature and similar attributes at such a young age, he had He has superb technique, quick feet and a strong aerial ability. In his teenage years, the talented Tyro has accumulated nearly 90 appearances for boyhood club Santos and crosses the Atlantic with a burgeoning reputation as one of the best youngsters in all of South America. Having recently moved to Turin and last week making his debut, Caio will be eager to settle as quick as possible and start his development.
Minhas expectativas é aprender, desfrutar o máximo possível. Eu vim para cá para fazer uma boa temporada, aprender. Estou com grandes jogadores, um clube muito gigante aqui na Europa.
O objetivo é fazer muitos gols, ajudar meus companheiros da melhor maneira possível. E se Deus quiser conquistar títulos grandes como a Super League.
Fruto de muito trabalho, muito mérito. Trabalhei muito para estar aqui.
Brazilian sharpshooter Caio was excellent in the 2019 FIFA U17 World Cup, in which he received the bronze boot and helped his nation lift the esteemed youth gong. A tournament hard-fought victory against the Chileans was Brazil's hardest game at this tournament, in which Caio proved his authority. The striker threw a free kick into the corner path. Chilean goalkeeper Julio Fierro for the first goal of the game. Caio then returned to slot home from the penalty spot to level the game 2-2. His other goals came in a 3-2 thriller against France in the semi-final and a penalty kick in the final to see off Mexico. He has speed and technique. A lethal right foot that capable of full in the stadium. He craves one-on-one and he already has the character to fit Juventus' Caio Jorge. Ability. Juventus secured the services of youngster Caio. They will no doubt put him on a personal program of development. Likened to Ronaldo, but with a similar background to that of Neymar, Juventus will have a world superstar in years to come. Thanks for watching. Please remember to click that subscribe button, leave a like and a comment. Also click that notification bell so you never miss a future upload.